Modern day technology has empowered the researchers to look beyond and deeper than ever imagined. In our must-read series by NGCCDFD, we will bring you the three top stories that have exploited these technologies and opened up new horizons in the field of biology. Our first recommendation is the study published in Nature, July 2020. Here, authors have filled up the gaps in knowing end-to-end sequence information of human chromosome. How did they achieve this? By using high-coverage, ultra-long read nanopore sequencing and reconstructing 3.1 megabase centromeric satellite DNA and closing all 29 remaining gaps in the current reference sequence. So if you are looking for such solutions for your model organisms or planning to study non-model organisms, then this story is a must-read for you. Our second pick is a work that comprehends the complete gene expression history of every single cell at every cell division in an embryo up to the gastrulation using single-cell transcriptomic. The story published in Cell on May 2020 highlights the use of modern-day technology in classifying cell types and de novo reconstruction of the lineage history. The story is a must-read for any researcher who wants to have high-resolution genetic insight at single-cell level over organ or tissue transcriptome. Our third study brings you a method called MetaRiboSeq to measure large-scale translation of genes in uncultured organisms. Authors have developed a method for simultaneous ribosome profiling in microbiome samples. MetaRiboSeq enables comprehensive translation profiling in microbiomes and identifies previously unannotated small proteins. And hence, it is our pick for must-read to have new insight into translation profile of your selected microbiome. We hope these studies will inspire and motivate to implement the NGS technologies in answering your research queries. We will bring you more such exciting stories in our future segments.